Oh. Hey, all you cool cats and kittens, it's Muffin Time.
Oh.
Hey, all you cool cats and kittens, it's Muffin Time.
Bitch, I'm taking off, I'm flowing out of space. I'm out of space. Bet you made a rack, designer on my way. Shawty said she feeling me, wanna ride my way. She should be my everything, she just wanna be safe. I don't need no new friends, I'm pulling away in my game.
Let me clear how hard I am to be yours. Even stressing myself on the floor.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Ethan doesn't have control over his hormones and his body and things that, and the complexion of his face. Nor should that matter, or nor should that define whether or not he's an ugly person. Because we got to know Ethan. He's far from an ugly person.
Yeah.
He's a great person. And he truly cares about everybody that surrounds him. And he tries to see the good. And I think that is a beautiful person.
If I'm not mistaken, see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon.
You definitely mistaken.
I should fuck her in the best. Make you say they run my hometown. I don't know how I'm the place of the man. All we talk about is
cash. All you cool cats and kittens, it's Muffin Time.
I know we'd be so complicated. Loving you sometimes drive me crazy. Cause I can't have what I want.
I am a beast. They must have been tripping till they left me off a leash.
I like the way you ride with that booty on me. Sorry you were down while you looking lonely. Go buy another round and it's all on me. As long as I'm around, put it down on me. Just put it down.
If you search the name Ethan, it suggests it came up Ethan Dolan acne, Ethan Dolan face, Ethan Dolan ugly. I was seeing all this stuff, and it was almost like these words were trending around Ethan's name. And I was like, man, like, the word ugly is just, that's just such a fucked up word to describe someone as. Ethan doesn't have control over his hormones and his body and things and the complexion of his face. Nor should that matter, or nor should that define whether or not he's an ugly person. Because we got to know Ethan. He's far from an ugly person.
Yeah.
He's a great person. And he truly cares about everybody that surrounds him. And he tries to see the good in everyone. I think that is a beautiful person.
I haven't stood up straight in a long time.
on.
I was trying to knock on the kitchen floor because I heard you walking. I got a boo-boo because I punched the sink.
A boo-boo?
Nail it. I'm
looking at you. You know, that was not a grand idea.
Where it wasn't supposed to be.
That's kind of sweet.
We have a purple tiger car.